on the subway once in New York when I lived there. And he kept looking at me. I just thought, whatever. And he comes up to me, one of them, "Where are you from?" I said, "What do you mean, where am I from?" I knew what he was asking, but I was just kind of giving him a hard time. He said, "Where are you from?" I said, "I'm from Maine." He said, "No, no, no, your family. Where's your family from?" I said, "Oh, my parents grew up in Boston." You know, I wasn't trying to be glib, but I just wanted him to say what I thought he was thinking. He said, "No, you look like people where I'm from. Where?" Ooh. He's like, "Where are you? Where's your family? You know, what country?" And I said, "Oh, Eastern Europe." He's like, "Oh, I knew it." In this thick accent that I couldn't figure out where it was. Did you see A Serious Man?
No, I have to, though.
Oh.
Yeah, I heard it's really good. Have you?
No, it doesn't appeal to me.
Really? Why?
I'm not into neurotic Jewish. I try to stay away from it as much as possible in general.
Well.
You're not like that. Why are you looking at me like that?
Well, I think we're all a little bit like that.
I think I just get really, or not I think, I get really frustrated working with the machines because it just seems like another element in addition to the weather that's kind of beyond my control because I have such limited experience with them. And if something happens, I just hate feeling like I'm at their mercy, you know, and that I can't do what I feel like I need to do. Where clearly what I'm doing is not ideal, but at least I feel like, okay, I'm doing something. You know, I'm not just like sitting on my hands waiting for this thing to get fixed or waiting for the weather to be exactly perfect so that I can till more. And it just, it's just kind of a cycle of, I mean, I guess it's like anything. Like I want to have, or in any job, you want to have some control, feeling like you can do something rather than all of these things that seem kind of external, which, you know, are part of the farming picture. But I just don't, I don't want that anymore. I don't. Somebody is nibbling on these.
That's already?
Yes.
Do you have nibblers in the greenhouse?
Well, we must have somebody. Mother chickens.
Who's usually guilty of that?
Well, these bites, it looks like it could be, I always get confused who's who. There's cabbage loopers, cabbage moths, and somebody else, and they do similar but slightly different things. No rest for the weary. Like, damn it. So weird. Are you ever on the other side?